A very good afternoon to all my respected guests, friends, and family members all around the world, especially from India. Yeah, my name is Sam. Welcome to this afternoon sharing of iTheraCare, a revolutionary device in wellness industry. As you know, health is the utmost important issue for all of us. So I hope today my brief sharing about this device can lead everyone to know more about iTheraCare and how it can assist us to have better health. But before that, we need to understand about the company, yeah, the special company that behind iTheraCare, the one that is actually distributing this special device. So it is iNetwork International. So talking about iNetwork International, it's actually a company that very stressing on health, wellness, always believe that health and wellness leads to a beautiful life. And this is our headquarter in Malaysia, yeah. And iNetwork already is established for the past 5 years since 2016. And this is another of office, yeah, about 40,000 square feet in Petaling Jaya of Malaysia also. And we do have international branches like in the countries of the Philippines, Cambodia, India, Thailand, Singapore, and Indonesia. Yeah. And also, for your information, our group chairman and founder, yeah, this is Mr. A.C. Gore. And he has started his career as a door-to-door salesman, and he actually has 34 years of experience as a leader and management, yeah, in the direct selling industry. And he was actually the 9th president of International Mandarin Toastmaster Club. And his vision and mission is actually to uphold iNetwork as the last safe home for all networkers in the world. And then, when we talk about the device of iTheraCare, the word Terra actually coming from the word terahertz. So terahertz has been considered as one of the top 10 most advanced technology to change the world in the term of health, science, military, agriculture, and also communication. And even the Japanese authority have named terahertz light wave as the light of life. And you can see terahertz actually is the wavelength that fall in between, yeah, microwave and infrared. So microwave is actually the one that actually we use to heat up our food, and infrared is the frequency that actually we use in night vision for our CCTV, even the sensor for our mouse, and even though for the lamp used in physiotherapy. So terahertz just fall in between these two categories of wavelength, and it is very compatible to our cell. So this actually our iTheraCare device. So because of the iTheraHertz frequency, it resonates the same frequency as our normal human cell, which is 2 to 17 terahertz. It means that in a second, it can actually generate millions of vibration. So you can see that iTheraCare, the production of this is a combination of the traditional Chinese medicine and also the Western cytology technology. And if you were trying to know better about our so-called as manufacturer behind this fantastic device, it's called Deshang Technology. So iNetwork International and Deshang Technology, they have joined forces to develop the global market for iTheraCare. And you can see from the photos over here, Deshang actually, they have gone through 6 years of history, the intensive R&D. You can see the evolutions of these devices. So we can have a look. Yep. For the past 6 years, since October 2014, the first terahertz device, you can see the one on the left photo, where it looks like actually a big cannon, yeah? And the price is actually at RMB, 3 million, which is actually 3 million yuan, renminbi or the Chinese yuan. So 3 million RMB, which is around $450,000, by the way. And so when it comes to the year of 2017, they have launched the second generation of terahertz device, which is also at the time, the price is about 20,000 RMB. Then in the year of 2019, as the company of Deshang still keep on improving, they have launched the third generation of terahertz device, where this one is actually a combination of heat and light wave, a new concept of therapeutic device focusing on the whole body therapy. Then in the year, just recently for this year, 2021, they came out with the fourth generation. Actually, they have launched this fourth generation, so-called as iTheraCare device for iNetwork. And it has a 3-in-1 core technology with terahertz, quantum and optical quartz technology. It is actually an all new, smarter, safer, more effective and portable, focusing on partial and also facial beauty therapy. So it's a principle of iTheraCare, actually we call it the therapy of 5-in-1. So basically, it can help to activate and repair our cells, rapidly clear our meridians, rapidly detoxify our lymphatic system, and rapidly remove the water retention in our body, and rapidly improve our blood microcirculation. So if you are using iTheraCare for therapy for 1 hour, it's actually almost equivalent to 10 times of acupuncture, 20 times of cupping, yeah, and also 30 times of gua sha, and 40 times of massage. And also, if you have a look on the 5 features of iTheraCare, it has all these, yeah, talking about safetiness, penetration, identification, activation, and also very user-friendly. So talking about the safetiness, yeah, the device of iTheraCare is actually certified and patented, yeah, by all these, what we call it, recognized and renowned authorities from China. So you can see all these certifications, including the certifications of CE, test report, and so on, and even the radiation test to show that they have no radiation at all. So all these tests also show that it is actually very safe and efficacy proven, even can be as safe as even our infants also can use this device without any contraindication. Then talking about the penetration, yeah, the device frequency actually can penetrate the skin from around 20 to 30 centimeter. So the width or the length of 20 to 30 centimeter, which is around 1 foot, where actually if we are using iTheraCare to blow on our right side of the body, it actually can reach to the left side of our body. Thus, by this way, this means it can actually reach even up to our bone marrow, our microvessels and capillaries. And also by this way, it enhances the microcirculation and eliminates water retention in our body. Next, it can also have the feature of identification. It can identify the good and bad cell in our body. Then it strengthens our healthy cell. It can help also to repair our damaged cells. And then it can also unblock the passages of vessel. And it does help to do detoxification. And then the other features will be the activation. It can actually activate those we call that the weak or inactive or sleeping cells, because our body consists of trillions of cells, yeah, trillions of cells, and all these cells, not all our cells are working. So actually iTheraCare can help to wake up those so-called passive cells, and also at the same time it regulates the body temperature and improve our body immune system. And it's actually very user-friendly, very easy to operate. You don't need any professional skill or knowledge, and you just blow the device on affected and uncomfortable areas. Okay, so iTheraCare is generally suitable for various kind of inflammation, rhinitis, pharyngitis, gastritis, gynecological inflammation, even prostatitis. Yeah, and also good news for those who are actually having frequent night urinating problem. Yeah, you can actually use this device as an alternative to solve the issue. And also for various pains and various blockages. Yeah, because in the way of traditional Chinese medicine, TCM, they always believe that pains actually caused by blockages. That means if no pains mean no blockages over our body, either meridian, lymphatic, or even on the veins and so on. So that's why it's very good for shoulder and neck pain, all this kind of pain, including low back pain, even dysmenorrhea. And also it can help to relieve those meridian blockage and also lymphatic blockage and so on. And good news for the ladies on the line, yeah, if you want to have a good condition of the skin, then those are problem of acne, scar, blemishes, pigmentation and so on. And for anti-aging, iTheraCare is very useful for that. So let us try to have a look on some of the testimony where actually I managed to compare so far. That's if you have a look on this, probably some of our friends on the line here, you may have the same scenario, hopefully not, yeah, where we can actually use iTheraCare as a therapeutic purpose to solve your problem. So this guy actually was having big tummy. So before therapy, you can see the belly was quite big, right? So after using iTheraCare to blow on the area, actually only after 20 days of therapy, you can see the tummy size already reduced, yeah? And also the second one, when you talk about this guy having the problem arthritis, yeah, the pain has been troubling him, yeah, for over 10 years. Only for the first time he was using iTheraCare and he can feel so much comfortable, yeah, even after the first time of using. Then the third one, this one is another guy that having the arm, yeah, actually couldn't lift up at all. The pain and so troubled himself for some time already, but only after one time of therapy, yeah, 30 minutes of therapy, then you can see he will lift his arm up, yeah, without any pain. Then next one, you can see the problem of vasculitis, 10 years problem of vasculitis. soft after 5 times. Even 5 times of therapy, you can see the wound is actually slowly recover. Then this is another one for skin disorder. You talk about psoriasis. Sorry that I didn't have the photo for the first time before the therapeutic. And after 7 days, yeah, you can see after 9 days and after 22 days, you can see so much improved for this person, yeah, after using iTeraCare. Then also another case, 3 years of skin disorder, before and after on the left and right, you can see even after 4 days of therapy. Then the other one, yeah, this lady is was having the problem of thyroid nodules. Normally, as we know that thyroid nodules, you need to go to for surgical operations. Then this lady was given the choice, they're introduced by his friend to use iTeraCare, and only after 10 times on therapy, you can see the size of thyroid nodules seems to reduce so much already. And also for this madam, you can see the problem, yeah, or they appear on the face because of SLE or lupus, only after 2 times therapy, before and after, yeah, so much improved. Then psoriasis, another case, yeah, 10 times therapy before and after, and the burn, as what the information I received, these guys was having the burns on the wound, that actually the wound of the burn, that well, he was admitted to the hospital about 1 month or so, not recovered, but after 3 days, yeah, only 3 days of using iTeraCare, you can see the wound is actually healing up. Then the problem of phlebitis, yeah, you can see before, after 5 times, 10 times, 20 times therapy, very much improved. And also the acne issue, yeah, yeah. Only after 2 weeks of therapy, you can see before and after. Then this is another case for, we call it as Bell palsy. This is not stroke, but it's a cramp on one side of the face. And I did encounter someone of my friend actually had the issue, and he was having this, and then only after 1 month plus of consuming some medicine, then only he got recovered. But then for this gentleman, only using iTeraCare therapeutic therapy for 1 week, then you can see the improvement, almost recover, yeah. And also this lady, also the same issue, Bell's palsy, after 8 years of therapy, yep. So this is a very good alternative way, I would say, that iTeraCare is really helpful. And also for those who having pigmentation also, you can see before, yeah, it's quite dark, and then after that, it's slowly becoming lighter, and after 7 times of therapy, yeah, still there, okay. Of course, not yet diminished, but then still already becoming lighter, okay. Then good news for ladies, for beauty effect, you can see the wrinkle, yeah, already reduced for this side already using iTeraCare, and also for the middle photo, the one having eye bag, only 3 minutes of therapy using iTeraCare to blow on face. You can see that the eye bag, yeah, already reduced. And this lady, you can see the shape of the face becoming like V already, yeah, after doing for this part. Because I think the Asian ladies, especially in my country like Malaysia, they all liked the face to look sharp and V-shaped. So this is actually considered as a beauty effect on the device. And also for wrinkles, you can see before that, yeah, before using iTeraCare and after, yeah, slowly reduce, and even after some time, you can see that improved so much already. So these are some of the testimony that I managed to share with our friends over here. And maybe I should let you all see, have a look on the actual unit and how is it look like for our iTeraCare. And also the same time, I want to share with you the testimony also by showing the device, yeah. Okay, you can see that actually this guy is having, yeah, the issue was bitten by the ants and the food, yeah, you can see swallow, the inflammation that happened there, swollen food. But after 20 minutes of using iTeraCare, just blow on the affected area, you can see that the swollen reduced, yeah, so solve his problem. So if you try to listen to the sound, to reduce the and if you have looked at the other one that actually try to have to share with you, and another one which is the one that actually they want to use on the back, but then he needs somebody to actually to assist if you want to do it on to blow on the back or shoulder pain and back pain and so on. Yeah? So the result will become better if you remove your clothing and so on. Of course, if you are not suitable by yourself, you can have some use for what you call value. And we have 7.5 per and then for those who want to do it for beauty purpose, you may just like this lady, okay, you can actually try to blow on the face using a slower mode, yeah, because we have 4 speed on the device. Okay, you can see that actually it's for blowing on the face, especially the one that having contact lenses, you need to remove your contact lenses before you move what do you call that, use it on your face for beauty purpose. Yeah, just blow just like this lady. Blow and then you can actually use your hand to lift up your face. Then the result will be better. Okay. And if you have a look on just now, I would need to share with you the points where we can has a reference to blow our eye TheraCare. For instance, this one is actually for those having rheumatism or rheumatoid arthritis cases. You can refer to this, some of this point that actually you can blow from the neck, even to our low back here, okay, even do some circulation, you know, at the same time combination circulation on the area. This means circulation on the lower back, on our palm, our knee, and also our foot palm. And also for those having tonsillitis, flu, cough, and so on, you can see that on this area, normally we started from the neck, yeah, until the lower back, and even our foot palm. So that means if you try to blow on the low foot palm, it's actually it's better even compared to doing foot massage, yeah, to stimulate our acupuncture points. Yeah, for knee arthritis and so on. And frozen shoulder, yeah, you can see concentration, it's a circulating movement being done for circulating on the area. So all these are actually for references. You can actually get this diagram from the one who invited you for today's Zoom meeting as for your own reference to do using eye TheraCare to do your therapy. Yeah, for beauty also, you can use your hand at the same time blow and lift up your face. Okay. So let us go back about our eye TheraCare. Okay. So there are certain category of people where actually need to be very careful. Yeah. And actually, this is not recommended for those which belong to the pregnant women or during when they are having menstruation, and also those who are having acute diseases, people with congenital heart and diseases, yeah, just we need to be very careful. And those who are having objects implanted in the body like metal, stone, and also silicone and so on, just avoid the area, including those who are having cardiac pacemaker, yeah, and also insulin pump, and the bleeding open wound should be avoided. And those who are fractured, who have fracture, and also just recently after surgical operation should be avoiding using this. Okay.